How's it going, everybody? Walter Reyes here at WinnersAndWinners.com, and today we have one NBA game we're going to be discussing for the Friday, April 14, 2023 slate of games. But before we get into that, I want to talk to you guys quickly about WinnersAndWinners.com/betting. The link is going to be in the description below, but this is a link to all of our affiliate sportsbooks promotional signups. So it's going to be telling you which states are available for them, which aren't, what you can do to get involved. It's a great resource that we have added onto our site, and I would love it if you guys would go check it out. If we look at yesterday, we had the Blue Jays -1.5 on the run line. They lost outright to the Detroit Tigers 3-1. But we are still 51-34 in our last 85 video picks. We're doing extremely well. So we are going to continue to try to pull out winners. If you want to be involved with my picks on the written format, my current promo is giving 60% off on all packages until further notice using the promo code ARTREY60. Make sure to visit my profile as well as some of our other top performers. But now let's get into today's game as we have the Western Conference playing for the 8th seed. The winner is going to face the Denver Nuggets in the first round of the playoffs. It's going to be the Oklahoma City Thunder and the Minnesota Timberwolves squaring off. The Thunder were able to win on Wednesday against the New Orleans Pelicans to be into this game, while the Minnesota Timberwolves lost the 7th seed matchup against the Los Angeles Lakers in overtime, and they have to win this game. The winner will obviously get the 8th seed, the loser will have their season end. Right now the spread is Minnesota -5.5, but we're going to be going with the Oklahoma City Thunder to cover the spread as a underdog. Oklahoma City is firing on all cylinders with their extremely talented backcourt of Shai Gilgeous-Alexander and Josh Giddey. Alexander really dominated throughout the entire season. Giddey was a rebound shy of a triple-double in their first playing game. These teams haven't played since December, so I'm not buying into the head-to-head matchups too much. Minnesota did win the season series 3-1. But the Timberwolves are really wrapped in controversy. They had Rudy Gobert miss the first playing game due to punching Kyle Anderson on the bench. So he's eligible to return. And they looked like a G League team at best during the last 6 minutes of the fourth quarter and overtime. I mean, you can really include the entire fourth quarter, to be honest, but in that last stretch where they needed to buckle down and win the game, they just looked completely outmatched. If you look at the against the spread record this season, the Oklahoma City Thunder are sitting at 45-34-3 against the spread, so they are covering with ease. The Timberwolves are under 500. They are 40-42 against the spread. So that gives me all the confidence in the world to go with the Oklahoma City Thunder +5.5 is my pick for this game. But that's all I have for you guys today. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already, and I will see you guys in the next one.